بين النور والظلماء، شتان بين الرشد والإغواء، شتان بين فتاة دين آمنت وفتاة دنيا في ربى الأهواء، شتان بين النور والظلماء، شتان بين الرشد والإغواء، شتان بين فتاة دين آمنت وفتاة دنيا في ربى.
ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له، ومن يضلل فلا هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام، إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. ثم أما بعد، فإن أصدق الحديث كلام الله تعالى، وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، وكل محدثة بدعة، وكل بدعة ضلالة، وكل ضلالة في النار. ثم أما بعد، إخواني وأخواتي في الله، تحدثنا في الجمعة الماضية عن بضع آيات من سورة قاف، ولقد قلنا أن الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم كان أحياناً يخطب الجمعة في سورة قاف، ويخطب خطبة العيد في سورة قاف، فكثيراً من الصحابة رضوان الله تعالى عليهم حفظوا سورة قاف من قراءة الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم هذه السورة في الجمع وفي الأعياد. My dear brothers and sisters, we mentioned last Friday about some ayat from Surah Qaf, and we mentioned that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he used to recite Surah Qaf in khutbah al-jum'ah, and recite Surah Qaf in Eid khutbah, and many of the Sahaba, they memorized Surah Qaf from the recitation of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. How important this surah, أهمية هذه السورة، تتكلم عن حياة الإنسان قبل الولادة وفي الحياة وبعد الحياة. And the importance of this surah speaking about the life of the human being before the life and during the life and after life. So my dear brothers and sisters, توقفنا في الجمعة الماضية عند الآية 22 من سورة قاف. We stopped last Friday from the ayah number 22 from Surah Qaf, and we spoke how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he have a complete control on mankind. Complete authority on mankind, the human being, and we said there is no secret, la asrar, there is no secret that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can read what's in our mind. Still, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ba'atha shawahid, he sinned, witnesses with you or against you. شواهد معك أو ضدك والعياذ بالله. So my dear brothers and sisters, we stopped last week. لقد كنت في غفلة من هذا فكشفنا عنك غطاءك فبصرك اليوم حديد. We said, after all this, we said you are able to see the truth as the truth. You are in a gathering land. You are in the day of judgment, and we said, وقال قرينه هذا ما لدي عديد. I mentioned there is two angels on the right and the left side. On the right side, write all the good deeds. And the left side, write the bad deeds and some action there is no value for it. So everything else the left side writes. So my dear brother and sister, من فضل الله سبحانه وتعالى, from the favors and the bounties of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, جعل الملك الذي على اليمين يحكم الملك الذي على الشمال, يدير أوامر للملك الذي على الشمال. Said that for one of the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he makes the angel in the right side give orders to the angel in the left side. عندما نذنب ونحن متعودين على الاستغفار, we always ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for forgiveness. And sometimes we make sin, وكل ابن آدم خطأ. All of us will make mistakes. لكن خير الخطائين التوابون. The best of those sinners, the one he followed the sin with the tawbah, with repentance. Sometimes we forget we are a human being. ننسى أحيانا. نحن بني آدم. فيأمر الذي على اليمين قال اديه فرصة. Give him a chance. The one on the right side, say give him a chance. He might ask Allah for istighfar. My dear brothers and sisters, those two angels, الملكين على اليمين وعلى الشمال, يأتوا معك يوم القيامة. They will come with you in the day of judgment, the two angels on the right and the left, they will come with you. Witnesses. La ilaha illallah. My brothers and sisters, for the people, the disbelievers, those two angels will give the report to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah azza wa jal يقول ما لي هذا الكتاب لا يغادر صغيرة ولا كبيرة إلا أحصاها. What kind of book is this? Never left small or big things you have done in life. Everything recorded. Everything recorded, my dear brother. من الناس من يأخذ كتابه بيمينه. اللهم اجعلنا منهم. Some of the people will take their books in the right hand. May Allah make us among those people. And some of them يأخذوا في الشمال والعياذ بالله in the left hand. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى protect us from that. The reports, they like a criminal record. A criminal record for those disbelievers. يقول الملك قال ألقيا في جهنم. الله عز وجل ترنم ألقيا في جهنم كل كفار عنيد. Put in hellfire, may Allah protect us from the hellfire. كل كفار, if somebody always making kufr, disbelieve in the ayat and the signs of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And stubborn, عنيد. Stubborn, always argue with ayat Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Always argue with halal and haram and this and that. They try to make the people disbelieve or doubtful about some ayat in the Quran. The ayat after that, مَنَّاعٍ لِلْخَيْرِ. Criminal record. مَنَّاعٍ لِلْخَيْرِ مُعْتَدٍ مُرِيبٍ. مَنَّاعٍ لِلْخَيْرِ. Those people, they prevent others to do good. يَمْنَعِ النَّاسِ يَعْمَلْ خَيْرٍ. إخواني وأخواتي, والله الأمة الإسلامية بحاجة إلى الخيرات. كنت أنظر إلى التلفاز أمس ورأيت ناس في إفريقيا يتعلم القرآن ويتعلم المسلمين, والله كانوا يتعلمون في خيمة. والله رأيت في التلفاز أنهم كانوا يتعلمون في ويأكلون ويشربون ويتبولون في خيمة. I saw some people, my dear brothers and sisters, they learning the Quran and Arabic language in a tent in Africa. They eat and drink and use it as a bathroom in a tent. والحمد لله عندما نقارن أنفسنا إليهم نحن في نعمة كبيرة والله العظيم. We are in a great blessing from Allah سبحانه وتعالى. We must say الحمد لله that Allah سبحانه وتعالى has have a home or a place to stay or sleep safe. And some people they prevent others to do good for the others. لماذا؟ لأنهم they have doubtful in everybody. شك يشك في كل الناس. They are doubtful of everybody. Don't give the masjid. Don't give the school. Don't help those people. Don't give the Somalia. Don't give the Palestinian. Don't give the Pakistanis or Afghan. Don't give. Don't. Why? Because they have doubtful. How do you know this organization will give the money to these people? Ya akhi, give for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will take care of it. Do your part. Do not prevent anybody to do good for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If you prevent, you become, wal'ayadu billah, aneed, stubborn. from آيات الله سبحانه وتعالى and the other rigor القيد مناع للخير but if you want to do good to help معتدل مريب have a transgress against the others and about شك في كل الناس doubtful in everybody الذي جعل مع الله إلها آخر فألقياه في العذاب الشديد I mean associate with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala may Allah protect us from that put them in hellfire may Allah protect us from that قال قرينه the first قرين my brothers and sisters they are the angels قرين those two angels عندما يولد الإنسان يتوكل به شيطان قرين برضو اسمه قرين when the person born when a human, human being born This shaitan will be born with him, grow up with him, try to deceive you. He is responsible for this person to be deceived. May Allah protect us from that. هذا القرين قال قرينه ربنا ما أطغيته ولكن كان في ضلال بعيد ربنا that shaitan the shaitan His job to deceive us, whispering to us, my brother and sister. When the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam had a stick in his hand, asaya, ورسم خطا, he had a straight line. ومن هذا الخط خطوط صغيرة. From this line, small branches. And he says, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, هذا صراط الله المستقيم. This is the straight path. From A to B, straight path. You from A, you reach the Jannah easy. From those branches, قال وهذه طرق الشيطان على كل ناصية طريق يقف شيطان. Those branches, the branches of the شيطان. Every corner of those streets is شيطان waiting for you to make small mistake, to take another mistake. That's why Allah سبحانه وتعالى حذرنا من خطوات الشيطان. Allah سبحانه وتعالى has given us one, He warned us from the steps. Steps of the shaitan, not one step. Steps, may Allah protect us from that. And he's this shaitan that your brothers and sisters in the day of judgment, he will be a khatib. يخطب بالناس, he have a sermon. In Surah Ibrahim, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned that the shaitan is telling the people, قال وقال الشيطان لما قضي الأمر. وقال الشيطان, and the shaitan will say everything now. He people in the Jannah and people in hellfire. And he said, لَمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ وَعَدَكُمْ وَعَدَ الْحَقِّ وَوَعَدْتُكُمْ فَأَخْلَفْتُكُمْ Allah has shaitan is telling us. Shaitan will tell us. Allah will give you the truth. Promises, truth promises. And I give you promises. But Allah fulfill his promises and I defeat the promises. I cheat. He's telling the people, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us from that. وَمَا كَانَ لِي عَلَيْكُمْ مِنْ سُلْطَانٍ إِلَّا أَنْ دَعَوْتُكُمْ فَاسْتَجَبْتُمْ لِي I have no authority over you. Just I call you to do the haram. I call you for this, I call you for this, I call you for that. I call you to prevent do good for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And you respond. You accept the invitation. And he said, فلا تلوموني ولوموا أنفسكم. Don't blame me. Blame yourself. Blame yourself. And he said, ما أنا بمصرخكم ولا أنتم بمصرخين. I'm not going to help you and you're not going to help me. No one will help each other. لا إله إلا الله. إني كفرت بما أشركتموني من قبل. Before I become disbelieved. Before of you, I become disbelieved. He became a kafir before of us, we even born. I say, إِنَّ الظَّالِمِينَ لَهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ May Allah protect us from that. My dear brother and sister, the shaitan, he will give, قَالَ قَرِينُ رَبَّنَا مَا أَضْغَيْتُهُ وَلَكِنْ كَانَ فِي ضَلَالٍ بَعِيدٍ He already astray. I didn't deceive him. I did not deceive him. قَالَ Allah Azza wa Jalla is speaking now. قَالَ لَا تختصموا لدي وقد قدمت إليكم بالوعيد. الله عز وجل said, don't be disputed. Don't argue. Why? Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has sent to us the Quran. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has sent us the prophets and the messengers. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala warned us, this is the right way and this is the wrong way. The right way takes you to the Jannah, the wrong way takes you somewhere else. May Allah protect us from that. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, لا تختصموا, don't argue. لقد قدمت الذي وقد قدمت إليكم بالوعيد ما يبدل القول لدي وما أنا بظلام العبيد. My word, Allah Azza wa Jalla said, my word is a true word. One word. One word. My promise is one promise, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَمَا أَنَا بِظَلَّامٍ لِلْعَبِيدِ. Allah just unfair with everyone, my dear brothers and sisters. Just unfair to everyone. Because He warned us, فَإِمَّا يَأْتِيَنَّكُمْ مِنِّي هُدَى فَمَنِ اتَّبَعَ هُدَايَ فَلَا يَضِلُّ وَلَا يَشْقَى وَمَنْ أَعْرَضَ عَنْ ذِكْرِي فَإِنَّ لَهُ مَعِيشَةً ضَنْكًا وَنَحْشُرُهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ أَعْمَى قَالَ رَبِّي لِمَ حَشَرْتَنِي أَعْمَى وَقَدْ كُنْتُ بَصِيرًا قَالَ كَذَلِكَ أَتَتْكَ آيَاتُنَا فَنَسِيتَهَا وَكَذَلِكَ الْيَوْمَ تَنْسَاهَا. الله سبحانه وتعالى في ربها, I give you my ayat, I give you my signs, my Quran, my prophet. فَإِمَّا يَأْتِيَنَّكُمْ مِنِّي هُدَى فَمَنِ اتَّبَعَ هُدَايَ فَلَا يَضِلُّ. If you follow those ayat, the signs, the Quran, you're not going to be misled or astray. But if you reject those ayat, لو رفضت هذه الآيات, وَمَنْ أَعْرَضَ عَنْ ذِكْرِي فَإِنَّ لَهُ مَعِيشَةً ضَنْكًا. Whoever rejects this ayat in life, have a miserable life. حياته تكون حياة ما لها طعم. There is no value of life. Not only that. ونحشره يوم القيامة أعمى. اللهم عافينا يا رب. In the day of judgment, Allah will raise those people blind. Ibn Abbas said, have no eyes. يا الله. No eyes, blind. قال ربي. Now he admit there is a Rabb. رَبِّ لِمَ حَشَرْتَنِي أَعْمَى وَقَدْ كُنْتُ بَصِيرًا. Why you raise me up blind while I used to have sight, I used to have eyes in dunya. قَالَ كَذَلِكَ أَتَتْكَ آيَاتُ. I give you my ayat, I give you my Quran, and you reject, you refuse, and today you will be forgotten. May Allah عَافِينَ يَا رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. May Allah protect us. يَوْمَ نَقُولُ لِجَهَنَّمَ هل امتلأت؟ يوم نقول لجهنم هل امتلأت؟ فتقول هل من مزيد؟ On that day, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will tell جهنم, Allah will bring جهنم with 70,000 angels. Every angel carry dragging جهنم with 70,000 belts. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, if one spark, sharara, one spark come to the earth, will burn the whole earth. Allahumma afina min jahannam. May Allah protect us from that. Jahannam, ya Allah. Yawma naqulu li jahannama, hal imtala'ti? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will tell jahannam, are you filled? Are you complete? The jahannam will ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, hal min mazid? There is any more? Any more? يا الله. الله سبحانه وتعالى سيد وأزلفت الجنة للمتقين غير بعيد. الجنة will come to us. Insha'Allah, Rabbil Alameen. The Jannah will come to us. وأزلفت الجنة للمتقين for the pious. Ya Allah, make us among those people. غير بعيد, is not far. It's easy, my brothers and sisters, to work for the Jannah. It's easy to work for the Jannah. 5 months of prayer every day. Month of Ramadan, fasting few hours a day. Zakah. صدقة, good deeds, Not preventing people to do good for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وأزلفت الجنة للمتقين غير بعيد. هذا ما توعدون لكل أواب حفيظ. That's what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has promised to us. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has promised to us a way to only make mistakes and go back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. All of us will make mistakes. We're a human being, my dear brothers and sisters. We're not an angels. نحن ليس ملائكة. كل ابن آدم خطاء وغير خطائين التوابون. Every mankind, every human being make mistakes. And the best among the sinners, the one he followed the sin with a tawbah, with repentance to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Awwab, the one he made mistakes and go back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Hafiz, the one he fulfilled the commitment with Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when he created all mankind, as he mentioned subhanahu wa ta'ala, Surah Al-Araf, Allah Azza wa Jal, he gathered all the souls of the human being. كل الأرواح جمع كل الأرواح. قال ألست بربكم؟ ألست بربكم؟ قالوا بلى. شهدنا. Am I your Lord? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Am I your Lord? Say, yes, we indeed you are. We witness this covenant. Whoever protect this covenant with Allah, the promise with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, يحفظ العهد مع الله. اللهم اجعلنا من هؤلاء الناس. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, هذا ما توعدون لكل أواب حفيظ من خشي الرحمن بالغيب وجاء بقلب منيب استغفروا ربكم إنه كان غفارا. إن الحمد لله نحمده سبحانه وتعالى ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا. من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. ثم أما بعد، يقول الله سبحانه وتعالى من خشي الرحمن بالغيب وإبر فيه الله سبحانه وتعالى by himself. You can make the sin and no one can see you. No human being can see you when you're committing the sin, when you do anything haram. But when you see that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala watching, Allah kana alaykum raqiba, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala over us are watching us. When you see that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will punish man khashiya ar-rahmana bil-ghayb. Ghayb, my brothers and sisters, we believe in Allah in unseen, we believe in the hellfire, we believe in the Jannah, we believe in the grave, we believe in all this. That is the ghayb. And that is the description for you to be a mu'min. وصف المؤمن أن يؤمن بالغيب. الذين يؤمنون بالغيب, the people they believe in unseen, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the Jannah and the hellfire and the grave and so on. من خشي الرحمن الغيب. My dear brothers and sisters, من خاف من شيء هرب منه ومن خاف من الله هرب إليه. If you are afraid from anything, you run away from that things. But if you are afraid from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you run to Allah. You go to Allah because you're afraid of Him. Especially when you're committing sin or mistake and you know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala watching, Ya Rabbi, forgive me, astaghfiruk Ya Rabbi, wa atubu ilayk. You go back to Allah. With anything, you go back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. من خشي الرحمن بالغيب وجاء لقلب منيب. And you come to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with good heart, secure heart, qalb salim. You leave the dunya and materialistic life behind you and you come and face Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, ادخلوها بسلام ذلك يوم الخلود. ادخلوها بسلام. Enter the Jannah with peace. With peace, the angel will welcome you. قال سلام عليكم طبتم. They will say سلام عليكم, the angels. welcoming us, treating us in a good job. We did a good job in the dunya, that's why you're placed in the Jannah here. Ya Allah, ya Ikhwan. When we imagine, when you enter the Jannah with your right foot and the angels welcome you, the angels, and you know your castle, your place in the Jannah, you go straight to your castle. You enter the door and you lay down. And when you look in your bed, you look, the ceiling is the part of the throne of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Part of the throne of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In a castle by yourself. Now in the dunya, we work hard to own a house. But there, castles, not even one castle, not after, qusur. Castles for you, inshaAllah, Rabbil Alameen. Say, inshaAllah, Rabbil Alameen. Say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, ادخلوها بسلام ذلك يوم الخلود. Eternal life. Not temporary life here. You own the house and a few years you leave the house. You leave it to your inheritance. You leave the house. Your wife or husband or son or a daughter or father or mother will take everything behind. You leave him. But there, ذلك يوم الخلود. Eternal life. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, لَهُمْ مَا يَشَاءُونَ فِيهَا. لَهُمْ, they have everything they want. All the wishes. Whatever you wish and more. مَا لَا عَيْنٌ رَأَتْ وَلَا أُذُنٌ سَمِعَتْ وَلَا خَطَرَ عَلَى قَلْبِ بَشَرٍ. There is nothing, your eyes never even see. Your ears, you never even heard more beautiful than that. And you never, you cannot even imagine. You cannot even imagine what is in the Jannah. And not only that, in the end Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَلَدَيْنَا مَزِيدٌ. And we have extra. What is the extra, my dear brothers and sisters? رؤية وجه الله سبحانه وتعالى يوم القيامة. الله أكبر. The extra, الزيادة, the extra to see the face of Allah سبحانه وتعالى يوم القيامة. You pray for him, you fast for him, صدقة for him, حج for him, everything you do for Allah, longing for Allah, على أمل أن ترى الله سبحانه وتعالى, for hope. To see the face of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now you see him. Now you see his face. Do you know what day? The day of Jum'ah. This time. The day of Jum'ah, my dear brother and sister, your castle in the Jannah, your castle in the Jannah with four doors. One door, you enter from it. The second door, the angels will come to be serving you. The third door, every Friday, one of the angels come with a small card. Small card! From whom this card? Like a business card. Card صغير. From Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. قال عبدي اشتقت إليك فزرني. لا إله إلا الله. From what it means, عبدنا. My servant. I miss you, come and visit me. Allah telling you that. My servant. I miss you, Allah missing us. Allah missing us, we miss you, Ya Rabb. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala provide us to look at His face. Allahumma razuqna ni'mat al-nazar ila wajih al-kareem, Ya Rabb al-alameen. And the fourth door, my dear brother and sister, you go out of this door, and the moment you go to visit Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in the day of Jum'ah, blessed day, great day, عيد في الأرض وعيد في السماء. It's a عيد in the day, in the earth and the heaven, in the day of the Jum'ah, my brothers and sisters. That's why I request and I still request, come on time for Jum'ah, my brothers and sisters. The blessing of the Jum'ah before the Imam start the khutbah. The blessing of the Jum'ah before the Imam stand on the minbar. It's only half an hour for the sake of Allah. We give it to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We're still in the month of Shawwal, Ramadan just passed. We are still in the month of Shawwal. You want to see the face of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Be with Allah. كن مع الله ولا تبالي ولا تبيتن إلا وأنت خالي البالي. Be with Allah and don't worry about anything and don't sleep and worries and worries. No, leave it to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Allah will take care of all your problems inshaAllah. لدينا مزيد. We have an extra. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give us more and more inshaAllah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us among those people in the Jannah, ya Rabbil Alameen. اللهم اجعلنا من أهل الجنة. اللهم اجعلنا من أهل الجنة. اللهم اجعلنا من أهل الجنة. اللهم ارزقنا نعمة النظر إلى وجهك الكريم. اللهم ارزقنا نعمة النظر إلى وجهك الكريم. اللهم أرنا الحق حقا فارزقنا اتباعه وأرنا الباطل باطلا فارزقنا اجتنابه ونور قلوبنا بالقرآن يا أرحم الراحمين.
بين النور والظلماء شتان بين الرشد والإغواء شتان بين فتاة دين آمنت وفتاة دنيا في ربى الأهواء شتان بين النور والظلماء.